Good morning, my name is Anthony.
And my name is Cadence.
Today is Wednesday, December 11th.
The word of the week is explain, meaning tell about something so people understand it. Here is the...
Now for your Scotty News.
Today, Ms. McCord will be having her focus groups, and if you are part of her groups, you will receive a front-of-the-line lunch pass this morning. At lunchtime, you will get your lunch and Chromebook and head to your designated room. Are you getting your spirit outfits planned for Spirit Week next week?
Monday, we'll kick it off with a meme day. You will dress up as your favorite meme / TikTok or Vine.
Do you like Panda Express? This Friday, the Scotty Adventures Club will be raising money for their trip. Part of the proceeds from every purchase will go to their club. Make sure you have a flyer to show or an online code if you ordered food. For more information, see Mrs. Clausen in room 12. Today's 6th and 7th grade classes will be seeing the drama club perform Once Upon a Time.
Wristbands for the social this Friday will be sold during lunch times in front of the cafeteria. The cost is $2 if you have ASB or $3 if you do not have ASB. Tickets will be sold Friday only for 50 cents. You need an ID, so make sure you have yours in the office. The office will not be printing out any temporary IDs.
Remember, absolutely no hats, hoods, or blankets should be worn while in the building at school.
In sports, time to get signed up for wrestling or girls' basketball. Your parents can register you through their PowerSchool account. Practice starts on January 6th, and you need to have everything completed or you will not be able to start.
Next Thursday, December 19th, there will be a quick preseason meeting in the gym immediately after school. You are encouraged to go to the meeting to get more information.
We want to wish a very happy birthday to Yenny Lopez,
Pauline Pearson, Miguel Ramirez, Sean Ray, and Janet Salvato.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. Cheesy breadsticks with marinara sauce. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver Scotty News.